One thing that we're not told is that one attack of chlamydia, one case of chlamydia, gives you a 30% greater chance of having infertility. So you can't afford to experiment. We're seeing so many more women flocking to the infertility doctors and suffering the consequences of a sexually transmitted disease that they thought they had cured years earlier. But the scars are still there, both emotionally and in their bodies.
Okay, do you think you could be safe using a condom?
Yeah.